The training of a new generation of monks at Rumtek has been an important task for the Karmapa. When he left Tibet in 1959, the Karmapa brought with him four small children, who were his principal students. Shamar Rinpoche, Tai Situ Rinpoche, Jamgon Kontrul Rinpoche, and Gyaltsap Rinpoche. According to the Kagyu tradition, each was an enlightened teacher in his last life. They were all discovered by the Karmapa as infants. His Eminence, Jamgon Kongtrul Rinpoche.
Don't you think we'll take it long? Tenim, dati ngarang tone.
My deepest relationship with His Holiness is that he is my root teacher. He is my spiritual and temporal guide. This relationship goes back to many previous lives, which is something inexpressible, not just for one or two lives, but for a long, long time.
To his disciples, the Karmapa is the Buddha himself. Thus, in meditation, the student can meet the mind of the Buddha, the mind of enlightenment. His Eminence Tai Situ Rinpoche.
This is the lineage of the transmission of inner realization directly from the master to disciple. It is more than from a teacher to the student. The master is who really you have devotion from deep inside.
When they are ready, the students receive the most advanced teachings of the lineage. The purpose of these teachings is to cut through all self-deception so that the wisdom and compassion of a Buddha may be born in each of them. Here the Karmapa instructs his students in the use of the bell and dorje. In this practice, the bell signifies knowledge and wisdom, and the dorje signifies the power of compassion. The young students soon become teachers themselves.